Good morning. Today we'll learn different types of jump. Before jumping, we'll do running. So now, everybody on your mark position. On your mark. Set. And go. Running. So now start jumping. Start skipping. Imagine that you are holding skip rope and start doing it. 5 0 50 5 0 50. Okay, so now ready, go. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Do it till 50. Okay, so now we'll do forward backward. 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Okay, now side to side. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10. Done. Okay, so now all will do front kick, side kick and back kick. Take ball support, keep your leg straight and front kick. 1 2 3 4. Now complete till 10 and change your leg. 1 2 3 4. Yes, now side. 1 2 3 4. Do it till 10. 1 then 2 3 4. Yes, do it till 10. Now back kick. 1 2 3 4 5 and 6. Leg change. 1 2 3 4 5. Yes, good. Slowly stretch your legs, take support and go down. Now again come up. Good. Now left knee forward and stretch yourself. Try to keep your knee straight and look up. Other side. Knee straight and stretch. Done. So 5 we will do right side, 5 left side. Now we will do take comfortable distance. Hands on your knees. Stretch your right leg. Then left leg. Toes pointed. And again right. Sit, jump and stand. Everybody sit down. Okay, so ready? 3, 2, 1, go. Done. Very well done. straight, hold your toes and keep your backbone straight and take swing. Do it till 50. Now try to touch your forehead to your
knees.
Come up, do one more time. Yes, now leg straight. Hands up. Bend forward, touch your toe. Come up and done. Yes. So now we will sit in Vajrasana. Hands on your lap and eyes closed. Your palms.